How to fix BattlEye launcher error or issues when starting BattlEye service. Here's how to fix BattlEye launcher error or issues when starting BattlEye service. 1. Remove PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds completely, using the recommended uninstall tool pro in this video guide, and reinstall the app/game, admin mode, later. 2. Close the best service process via task manager. Run PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds later.